Now, Joe Ingles playing his 300th consecutive game. That's the longest current streak in the NBA. And Joe was on fire. 10 of 13 from the field, 6 of 8 from 3 for the game. He had 27 points. Most of that came in the second quarter, leading the Jazz from that double-digit deficit.